tonight, folks, we are in front of Cafe Oise, where is an amazing competition of flamenco is held. And yes, tonight your host is Natasha Manhart.
So how many hours, guys, did you rehearse?
Oh, wow, that's pretty, I would say about 8 hours we rehearsed.
And, wow!
You know, that's pretty much every day, you know, we're working flamenco, doing the, you know, the footwork, the alegrías, the bulerías, señorías, all of those, you know, the counts, and we are, you know, I think we're fit to win.
And what do you think are your chances for the competition tonight?
Oh, I know we're gonna win, I know. My coach is great, my partner is wonderful, and I'm sure we're going to take it.
That's great. It's your partner, Antonio, right?
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
And what are your chances, you think, for the competition tonight?
They're pretty great. I'm ready for it. I'm very ready.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. So, Antonio, what do you think of your new coach, Isabella?
Oh, she's great. She's been with us there every step of the moment, and she's been our supporter.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
Antonio.
And we go back to our studio in Los Angeles. Thank you.